gonna be a high fall, possible deck collapse, multiple parties injured.
More than 40 people are eating outside, gathering to take a photo at a surprise birthday party when the deck they were standing on just collapsed below them. This was at Zoe's restaurant in Chattanooga. 11 people were taken to the hospital, two of which are in critical condition. Three people have been released. The building and codes department is now looking into what caused this deck to collapse.